You will need a knife, the cutting board, and the peppers. And I've already picked three of them. So the peppers are all cut. I'm going to prepare a bag for the peppers. And next, you just put it in the freezer.